Paint removal 101. This is how you get paint off your car. If you drive too fast, it flies off in the freeway. If you rob a bank, you can go around the corner. Next thing you know, your car's not black anymore. It's white. How sick is that? Like picking a big old scab.
Feels like a trash bag.
And that's how you do it. If you don't have any corners peeling up, you just start it off with your thumb. You just kind of roll it a little bit. And there you go.